Oil-fired power generation. Oil-fired power generation is a fossil fuel power station which burns a fossil fuel such as coal, natural gas or petroleum to produce electricity. Central station fossil power plants are designed on large scale for continuous operation. It provides most of electrical energy in certain countries such as USA. In Malaysia, major electricity generation is hydroelectric dam, but we still have a few oil power generation which is located in Glugor Power Station Penang and Melewa Power Station Sabah.
Electricity can also be produced at thermoelectric fuel burning generating stations that can burn fossil fuels. Large amount of fossil fuels are burnt every day in power stations to heat up water to produce steam, which further runs the turbine to generate electricity. The transmission of electricity is more efficient than transporting coal or petroleum over the same distance. Therefore, many thermal power plants are set up near coal or oil fields. The term thermal power plant is used since fuel is burned to produce heat energy, which is converted into electrical energy.
Oil-fired power plant can be divided into four main departments, which is oil storage, combustion chamber, turbine and generator. 1. Oil storage. 2. Combustion chambers. 3. Turbine. And 4. The generator. Oil station. Oil is brought to power station by pipeline transportation and etc. Combustion chamber. Combustion chamber is a device for generation of steam for power generation. Turbine. Turbine is used to govern and regenerate the feed water heating. Generator. The turbine is directly coupled to the generator rotor and electricity is generated.
Oil can easily be transported by a network of a pipeline. This power station also typically can be built almost anywhere, as long as it can get large quantity of fuel to it and engender supply of water for cooling. Next, a small amount of can produce a lot of energy as it generates very quickly. What are the advantages of oil-fired power plant? Oil is a non-renewable source of energy, which means one day it will probably run out of oil. Burning oil produces carbon dioxide gas. This is a greenhouse gas that contributes towards climate change. Oil-fired power plants also cause other pollution. For example, it creates toxic sludge and water vapor from fuel.
Example of oil-fired power station around the world. Power generation plant consists of Shoaiba Power and Distillation Plant Saudi Arabia, Kashima Power Station in Japan, Coalition Curve Generating Station in Canada, Wiganaki Power Station in New Zealand. First, the Shoaiba Power and Desalination Nation plant located in South Jeddah at the Arab Saudi. They are starting operation in complete phase 2003. This is of the one of the world's largest fossil fuel power generation owned by Saudi Consolidated Electric Company. They have 14 unit operation and total capacity 5,600 megawatt. For the each unit operation produce 400 megawatt. For this power station, burn 76,800 tons per day. Kashima Power Station located in Ibaraki, Japan. They are starting operation in complete phase 2014. This is the world's largest fossil fuel owned by Tokyo Electric Power Company. They have 9 operation units and the total capacity for 5,660 megawatt. They have 3 type unit operation. The first one is 1000 megawatt, second is 600 megawatt, and the last 420 megawatt. Collison Cove Generating Station located in New Brunswick at the Canada. They started operation in 1976, owned by Crown Corporation and be powered one of CGSC company for Canada government. They have 3 unit operation and the total capacity of 1050 megawatt. For the each unit operation produce 350 megawatt. For this power station burn 5 million barrel of oil for each unit operation. And the last is Wiranaki Power Station located in Wiranaki, New Zealand, owned by Contact Energy. Their static operation generated using diesel opened in 2004. For the unit operation designed by Pratt and Whitney, total 3 unit gas turbine and total capacity is 155 megawatt. Each operation produced 51.6 megawatt. Approximately 4 million liter diesel can be stored in this site at the power station. This power station supports electricity to North New Zealand population.